Drop a like in the next 5 seconds if you want XP coins to come back in Fortnite Season 6. What's going on, guys? O7 here with a brand new video. In today's video, I'm going to be showcasing to you how to get unlimited XP up in Fortnite Battle Royale so you can level up super quick. So if you want to level up fast, make sure you stay tuned and watch this entire video. Just a friendly reminder, I am gifting to my subscribers, so if you want a chance of getting yourself a gift from the item shop, all you gotta do is go ahead and leave your Epic Games account name down below up in the comments so I can go ahead and add you up if you end up winning. Good luck. Also, if you'd like to support the channel, please drop a like and subscribe with those notifications on. I would really, really appreciate it. And also, if you would like to support me up in the item shop, please use code O7. I am an Epic partner, so if you guys do choose to use my code, comment I use your code in the comment section down below for a heart. Alright guys, without further ado, let's just get straight into this video and showcase to you how to level up fast in Fortnite Battle Royale, some of the fastest ways to level up so you can get to tier 100 in your Battle Pass, and also so you can go ahead and unlock the other free exclusive skins up in the Battle Pass as well. As you guys can see, you can get a lot of free skin styles just from the Battle Pass alone. So if you guys want to go ahead and do this and get your free styles and all this crazy awesome stuff, I'm going to go ahead and showcase that right now. So the first thing you're going to want to go ahead and do is head over to play. Now once you're at play, you guys are going to be able to see that you have all your quests right here that you can go ahead and do. Obviously you guys can do these all for a lot of XP, but I'm going to be showcasing in-game locations you guys can go to get unlimited XP in Fortnite Battle Royale so you can hit level 100 today. Alright, so maybe you won't hit exactly level 100, but I guarantee you this will help you level up fast in Fortnite Battle Royale. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. So if you guys want to go ahead and do this, what I recommend doing is just loading up into a game. If you want to, you can load up into a solos, duos, trios, squads, if you want. But what I recommend doing is going ahead and loading up into a Team Rumble. I'll explain here why Team Rumble is the way to go. So the reason you want to go ahead and do Team Rumble is because it allows you to respawn. You can get around the entire map with pretty much without getting eliminated. There's only about like 36 players in each lobby, so it makes it really, really easy to get yourself XP and to loot farm and go to secret locations that you wouldn't be able to go to if you were in a regular solo game. Guys, let me go ahead and correct myself. There is 16 players per team, so it is 32 players, but yeah, I remember it used to be like 20 players back in the day. If you remember that, you're an OG. Let me know if you remember that, let me know. But guys, let's go ahead and get straight into this and showcase to you how to get extreme amounts of XP in a short period of time so you can go ahead and level up fast in Fortnite Battle Royale. By the way, what level are you? Let me know. What's your current level? Let me know. All right guys, let's get it. Let's level up fast and let's show you guys the number one ways to go ahead and do it. So obviously guys, obviously there's a bunch of different ways to level up fast, a bunch of different like tricks to do, a bunch of ways to get unlimited XP. So if you guys know any ways at all to level up quick, let me know. And also if you haven't yet already, please drop a like, and if you want to hit that share button, share this video with whoever you want. I would appreciate it. All right guys, let's get it. So guys, the first location you want to land to is right here. All right, go ahead and land here, break through instantly, don't waste any time, and you're gonna be able to find a chest right here. Go ahead and loot this up, and as you guys could see, there's a coach right here too. Make sure you loot this up as well, because the more gold you have guys, the better. The more gold you have, the more XP you can get from doing challenges behind the scenes in Fortnite. So guys, next up, all you got to do is come over this way. All right, you're going to be able to find yourself a ammo box. Go ahead and break these if you want to, just so you have some armor on, just in case if anybody comes over here. And by armor I mean shield. Come over this way, you're going to be able to hear another chest. So come in this way, boom, on the toilet, just chilling. Go ahead and cop that one right there. Now guys, go ahead and yeet down here, come over this way, and you can go ahead and loot up if you would like to, but what I recommend doing is come over here to the safe, guys, and go ahead and search the safe. Now, guys, if you don't know what the safes are, because I know it's kind of low-key, a lot of guys actually don't know what the safes are, it gives you a lot of gold. So as you guys can see right here, we just got 150 gold from this safe alone, guys. So make sure you loot that up. I'm pretty sure it spawns there most of the time. It might not spawn there all the time, but yeah. Go ahead and loot up that ammo box. Come back over around here, and you'll be able to find this ammo box right here as well. Now, guys, all you got to do is keep on following along, guys, right? Make sure you keep on following along. Come over this way, and you're going to be able to find another chest. So go ahead and break through here. Come this way. Put a cone. Come through, and there you go. Cop this. Now come over this way. Go through this way again. Boom. And you're going to be able to find Slurp Jonesy. Go ahead and talk to him really quick. You'll get some free loot. If you want to, you can get the Chug Cannon as well, or you can go ahead and start a little contract if you'd like to. But guys, next up, all you got to do is come over this way, go through here, and you're going to be able to find a bunch of mushrooms. So go ahead and gather these mushrooms right here. As you guys can see, you're getting XP per mushroom you gather. Now guys, you're also doing behind the scenes challenges when you do that, so keep that in mind. You can get up to like 22,000 XP just by doing behind the scenes challenges. So guys, the storm is here, but I'm gonna go ahead and continue this loot farm method. So I actually got this method from one of you guys in the comments. So if you guys have any other cool loot farm methods, like in a different location, maybe not at Slurpee, maybe, you know, a different location like Lazy Lake, Sweaty Sands, Pleasant Park, if you have any loot farm tricks / methods, let us know in the comments, and then if I pick your comment, hey, I'll shout you out. And I'm pretty sure the comment from this one is Romeo Gamer. Hey, dude, thank you for the awesome, awesome location, man. Shout out to you. And yeah, guys, just make sure you follow along and you'll be able to get this XP super easily. And guys, the good thing about this is if you're in a Team Rumble match and you're over at this location, you can go ahead and heal up basically the entire time. Like, you'll be chilling, you can heal up, come over this way, we can grab this chest as well. And guys, make sure, if you find any gears, make sure you cop those as well, because if you want to, you can go ahead and boom, upgrade a weapon for more bonus XP for crafting an item. And you can come over this way as well. You got an ammo box right here. Yeah, man, this location's really, really good. And guys, another tip I have is when you're loot farming, like when you're loot farming, looting up chests, looting up ammo boxes, I recommend doing it like your first game on while warming up, because your first game on in Fortnite, you have XP supercharged on. So every time you loot something up, you're going to be getting way more XP than usual because you have the XP supercharge just booted up, giving you that bonus XP. Guys, I really hope this video helped out. If it did, make sure you drop a like and share it. Make sure you do these loot farm methods so you can level up fast in Fortnite Battle Royale, and you can get yourself literally unlimited XP just by looting up. Super easy, super simple. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching till the end. And also guys, I post videos every single day and live stream every single day, so click on the channel, browse around, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day.